Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to make deviled eggs, or you can say Russian eggs or stuffed eggs. It's a very quick and easy recipe. You can serve it in parties, at home, or make it for fun. To know the recipe, please keep on watching. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. So guys, let's take a look at the ingredients which I have already kept aside. I have taken 4 eggs, mustard, coriander leaves, mayonnaise, chili flakes, this is for garnish, and then there is black pepper, red chili powder, salt to taste. Let's first boil the eggs. So I'm gonna boil it for 15 minutes because that's how you make hard boiled egg. If you boil it for less than 15 minutes, then your eggs will not be hard boiled. So that might be a problem for this dish. Make sure it's boiled for 15 to 17 minutes. I've already boiled the egg and peeled them. Let's slit them lengthwise like this. I've taken another bowl and I'm taking out all the egg yolks with the help of a spoon. Like this, take out all the egg yolks. Now with the help of a fork, I'm going to mash the egg yolks. Like this. It's time to add the spices. I'm adding mayonnaise first. Then black pepper powder. Red chili powder. Some salt. Give it a mix. I've already added mustard in it. Look how creamy it is. I've already served them on a plate. You can see I have filled the eggs with the filling, and I have filled them with the help of a spoon. If you have a piping bag and a nozzle, it would look even better. It's time for garnish. I'm garnishing my eggs with chili flakes and coriander leaves like this. You can see how beautiful it looks. Impress your friends and family with this simple dish. I hope you liked my recipe and give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you have any new requests, feel free to comment in the comment section. Thank you guys.